pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Walk away, slug. Walk away.
Holy shite! Kane has got an axe. What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Titanfall 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel and anything, any updates and anything like that. Also, social media links are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play Titanfall 2. Just commanding officer, Major Anderson. S, another 60 clicks to go. Oh my god. That's a...
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Down, son. Done.
Lucky shot. Do that again, I dare you. I had a bigger weapon and not this brother. Should be dead by now.
First blood. Enemy tightened down. First orb activated.
Holy crap. Ah. Ready, son. Woo! Damn, dude, being a Titan is fucking boss.
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Oops, sorry to be right.
Pilot mode engaged. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Like, don't just like that one, my little dude left. I finally did. Change loadouts. Okay. Okay, I like that one a little more. I mean, who doesn't like a machine gun or something like that? Okay, PT. Some big ass sewers, man. This is the type of Titan I use online. Oh, really? Sludge, toxic sludge. You gotta look out for that stuff. It comes out of nowhere sometimes. Great. I hate my fucking life.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control
Yeah. A hazmat suit is required.
Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Yeah.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you see an exit.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my INC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
This guy sounds a little bit crazy.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Oh.
Hey, what's up with Kane? locked up on the
Lock, come in! Back up!
Someone in the area! Take care of, stay alone!
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not beautiful.
Friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Do you gotta get on the plane?
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beat. They can use some help on the...
Crap, I need some kind of gun. Take a freaking beating, good God. Woo! This is a pretty fucking cool game, dude.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Keep it,
there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
To your mother.
Hazardous waste facility, Zone 3.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
I can see a lot of people having a hard time with this one, like, actually having a hard time with this scan.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flower in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC security forces. I guess that's what you need in the box. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Oh, jeez.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Oh my gosh, the boss.
Sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard could it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
They gulped me. What do you like? I'm just trying to. was that? Okay, cool. Gotta love it. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, dude, you kidding me? This is the second level, bro. This is kind of hard. And it's on normal difficulty. Like, fuck, dude.
You're not invited to Kane's party, and that's why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Just call me a scrub. Oof. Shite. Kane just got axed. Kane's dead, my dude.
Enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Stop. That mission was dope, dude.